to the other day. And I must say that she looks great. You will make the cutest too. Okay guys, so I just got done listening to TLC's Fan Mail album after what? 3 days? I think it was a span of 3 days. This was a pretty long album, like including all the bonus tracks and whatnot. Pretty long album, but I definitely enjoyed it. I think it's gonna definitely have a spot in my heart. You know what I'm saying? Spot in the old heart. But like I said in one of the other videos, it kind of reminds me of how Aaliyah's like discography in general. Like how the first album, you got Age Ain't Nothing But a Number, and then On the TLC Tip, like those two are kind of like party albums. Then One in a Million and Crazy Sexy Cool, those are like the essential, like the best album in the series really. And then like the third, debatable actually, and then like the third album, the Red album, and this one, very similar. Like, and another thing I was reading up on yesterday was how like this was released in 1999, so a lot of the stuff and the reason why it sounded so like futuristic and like with all the different, you know what I'm saying, sounds and whatnot, like futuristic sounds and whatnot, was because like the year 2000, a lot of people thought that was going to be like the end of the world or something like that, like the apocalypse or something, something crazy. So apparently that had like a huge effect on a lot of music, which I didn't really even take into consideration that was the thing. Like, that must have been pretty frightening, coming up on the year 2000 and like all the spectacle and just talk about what's going to happen. Definitely has some like part in a lot of why this album sounded so like futuristic and whatnot. But I definitely thought it was pretty neat, pretty interesting. A lot of songs on here, I definitely got to go back and listen to again, but I definitely enjoyed the album for the first time, like listening to it, just taking it all in. Like, this is TLC, like from Crazy Sexy Cool to this. And thought it was a pretty good album, pretty good album. I'm definitely going to go back and listen to a lot of these tracks, well, basically all of them, and see how it compares over time to Crazy Sexy Cool. But for right now, Crazy Sexy Cool is my number one TLC album. But I definitely thought this one was pretty interesting. A lot of these songs were amazing. Some of them were average, but a lot of them were amazing. And I definitely enjoyed the production. And oh, I wish there was more Left Eye too, though. Like, I mean, see, that's why I can like understand her wanting to leave, because like anytime she was really on a song, it wasn't her song, you know what I'm saying? It was like she was featured in it, which I can see if I were in her shoes or anybody's shoes in that type of position, I'd be pretty hot too. But yeah, I definitely thought this was a pretty good album. Definitely enjoyed it. And if you guys enjoyed the reactions, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below what other tracks I should check out next time, or albums, or artists, or movies for that matter too. But yeah, until then, much love, stay safe, and peace out.